Looking confident with the ball at his feet. How about the cross? However, a well thought out piece of defending. Playing it in. And the danger's still on. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Plays it back. It might be. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Fred. Dudley. Fred. Can he finish? It's got to be. And he struck the post. Conte. Fred with it.
Oh, can he score here, Derek?
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And he takes on the shot and blocked for now. It's one corner after another. Azpilicueta. Well, on you go, says. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was! A lopsided contest, 4-0. Kenny Dalglish. Far from a good pass. Lost possession. Dalglish. Back with Dalglish. He's in here. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, it was a decent attempt.
Well, that deserved a goal. It's a great cross. He found that bit of space in the box, and it's a good header.
And so it is. The first half story has been written. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Kenny Dalglish. Sterling has it. They might be able to get in now. And excellent goalkeeping.
Well, it is good goalkeeping, but the finish wasn't really good enough, was it? Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing. Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Well, he could run onto it here. In with a chance. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Oh, splendid skill. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. They've won back possession. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can he find the net? Superb block. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, still an issue here. Crisp tackling. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, he's lost the ball. Sterling. Crossed into the penalty area. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Paqueta. Milinkovic-Savic. Sterling. And space for him to cut in. Dalglish. Can he make it count? Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Playing it short. And Neymar. And that will be a corner. Keen to take it short here. Neymar preferring the inside route. In position here to protect the ball. Tremendous challenge. And breaking at pace with menace. All hands on deck. And a body in the way. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, can they be creative from here? Oh, fancy footwork. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Fred. Outrageously skillful. It's Neymar. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Oh, Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Well, he knows he's on his last warning after that one.
Well, I don't think it warranted a yellow card. He made a genuine attempt to play the ball there.
Well, you have to conclude, Stuart, an opportunity wasted.
Yeah, and the other players are furious with him, and rightly so. That's such a poor free kick.
Andrea Pirlo. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is wonderfully executed. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Upamecano. And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Neymar. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. They take it short. Neymar has a go here. Well, over the top it goes. He didn't miss by an awful lot. Well, not great from the keeper. And now he must score. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. An authoritative challenge. Well, he could give it away. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time. Tielemans, can he put them in front?